And ladies and gentlemen, our patrons of honor for this evening, Lori Crone and Teresa Norris.